I've never seen anywhere like this.
You see? This is why I've been saying you need to get out of the lab every now and then. We're aiming to get inside the Bionis. We can get to the upper regions from there.
Wow. I've never thought about going inside the Bionis.
The closer we get to the top, the more monster trouble we're gonna run into. The only things that venture this far in are the Nopon merchants and curious types like me.
You really know all the fun spots, eh, Dixon?
You want to get to the top? Then this is the only way.
We'll push on, no matter what.
That's the spirit, Shulk.
Everyone, look. It's a group of Nopon.
Ah, some Nopon merchants.
What do you think they're up to?
They must be here for a reason. Let's go and ask them.
Good idea.
Thank you.
But don't drop your guard!
I don't have time for small fry.
This won't take long.
Weak, but don't drop your guard.
Okay, let's sort this out nice and quickly.
This won't take long.
Shadow Eye.
Don't get cocky. Stay focused. Stay sharp.
Yes, sir.
Careless.
Who else wants some?
Let's not lose our heads, though.
I can see this isn't pushing you at all.
Split edge! Take this! Remake!
We move at the same pace.
Get out of here! Right, that's good. Nice one, Ryan. Good job, everyone.
But we mustn't be careless.
Man, what a bunch of jokers. Attack and finish him. All right, do it. Split it. Now
always right. Take life.
That's right. We win.
Let's not lose our heads, though.
Let's press on.
Weak, but don't drop your guard.
I don't have time for small fry. This won't take long.
Look, I'm powering up.
I feel my power.
We're the best. Who else wants some?
Not bad. Not bad at all.
This lamp, it has a very strange glow.
It's a remnant of the High Entia. They've hidden themselves away in the upper reaches now. But at one time, they controlled this whole area.
Good for them.
It's the perfect place to get some shut-eye. The lamp will keep the monsters away. We'll be safe if we rest here.
The breeze feels so good. It's so peaceful. You know, Shulk, I hope every day can be like this, always.
You've done!
Ah!
the pain and suffering you caused the Emperor and Fiora!
Do you wish to change it? The future?
Has it been that long?
Dixon.
14 years since I found you on that mountain. Seems like yesterday.
I owe it all to you. If you hadn't found me that day, I wouldn't be here now discovering the world.
Forgive me, Shulk. Sorry I couldn't save your folks.
Don't be.
Now I think about it, that was when I found the Monado as well. This might be crazy talk, but maybe you and the Monado are part of some higher plan.
I don't remember much at all. But I know that my mum and dad left me it. The Monado was their final gift to me. At least, that's how I used to think of it. That's why I want to discover its true power and help defeat the Mechon. But so far, I've just been creating piles of Mechon scrap.
So you don't just want to study it in a lab after all?
This sword. There must be some way.
Finally decided to join us, Shulk.
Sorry, guys. Didn't sleep a wink.
Right then. Time to move on. How far now?
We'll be there soon enough. The Hyantia ruins are just ahead.
Oh, yeah! That's what I'm talking about!
The upper regions are through that entrance. You gotta go through Magna Forest first. Prison Island is at the Bionis Head, just above Magna Forest.
It pains me to say it, but this is the point where I turn back. I must see to the survivors, and I'm also very concerned about Colony 9.
I understand. Thank you for everything.
I might have said a few things I shouldn't have back in the mine. Forgive me.
No, it's okay.
I owe you my life, young man. I'll never forget it, heir to the Monado. Medic, will you stay with them?
I want to help Shulk. The Mekon must pay for what they did. And I'm sure Gaddo is still alive somewhere. If he is, I have to find him.
Find him for me too. Good luck.
Sharla, I want to go with Atharon.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I've never seen anything cooler than Shulk smashing Mekon with the Monado. But I'm just slowing you down.
No way, kid. You just need to shape up like me.
It's okay. I've made up my mind. Compared to you guys, I know I'm pretty useless. But that's cool, because I know what I can do. I'm gonna go back to the colony and help the survivors rebuild their lives.
You'll do us proud, kid. Good luck, Juju.
Thanks.
Shulk, Ryan, keep Sharla safe for me.
Dixon, are you leaving too?
The Mekon may be gone from Colony 6 now, but that doesn't mean we've seen the last of them. When they launch another attack, and they will, Colony 9's gonna need my help.
Yeah. I guess you're really needed at the colony.
This ain't the last you'll see of me. You should be all right for now. Look after the Monado.
You can bet on it. We won't let the colony down.
You'll make us proud, Shulk. You, on the other hand, need to buck up your ideas. How else are you gonna protect Shulk?
Thanks for the heads up, Dixon.
Good luck. See ya. Can't say I feel so good about deceiving these kids.
What's that you say?
Oh, just mumbling. Forget I said anything.
Good job, everyone. Let's not lose our heads, though.
But we mustn't be careless.
It's over.
Man, what a bunch of jokers.
But we mustn't be careless.
Everyone,
Let's go!
I'm turning up the heat.
Right.
We win!
Who else wants some?
I can see this isn't pushing you at all.
Ha! Understood, Zumba.
We can definitely do this.
Timing is everything. Remember that.
Nicely done.
The lift don't work.
Looks like it's been broken for a while. We'll have to find another way up.
Another way? You don't mean climb up there?
We may have to.
Come on, you can't be serious. Why'd someone build a lift that don't work?
No complaining. Let's start looking for a place we can climb up.
Thank you.
Ryan.
Ready to go, Shulk?
Yeah. But just hold on a minute.
What is it, Shulk?
It's about the Monado. I'd like to ask your permission to use it a little longer.
Why ask me?
The Monado was your sword. But I need it to achieve my goal. So...
Don't sweat it. You are far more skillful at wielding that thing than I ever was. Keep it. It's yours. Besides, I have a new sword. That old coot had the decency to forge this for me. I owe it to him to make the most of it.
Dunban.
You fought your way this far. That is proof enough the Monado has accepted you. Don't take my word for it. Believe in yourself, Shulk.
Believe in myself?
Never lying down. Never giving up. That's our pride and strength as Hons. And we have to make sure those metal monsters know it.
You're right.
Time to move, people. This prison island Shulk saw in his vision isn't getting any closer.